excellent result today at Kiveton in the semi-final of the Association Cup, winning 2-1. I thought the lads were first class today. The pitch was okay. I think the conditions with the wind and that becomes a leveller. We're kicking against the wind in the first half, and I thought we managed that really, really well. I thought we defended well, we attacked well when we had the ball, and I thought we'd thoroughly deserved to go 1-0 up through Joe Close. I thought it was a superb strike, 20, 25 yards out, and dipped over the keeper, and I thought we deserved that. Although Kiveton, probably the first 10 minutes of the half, they probably started the better side. You know, they were the underdogs, they got a point to prove to knock us out of the cup. So I thought we reacted really well to that, and like I say, deserved to go 1-0 up. And I thought we had a couple more chances in the first half, which, you know, we should have capitalised on. Reece High had one, Eddie Newsome had one. And then we great counter-attack, great ball from Lewis Dickinson to set Eddie on his way. And I thought the defender had a go at him on the halfway line, then he had a go in the air and give the penalty away. So thoroughly deserved, and I thought Lewis Dickinson took really well. And we go 2-0 up, and, you know, I'm not saying we were cruising, but I thought we deserved to be 2-0 up, and we got to half-time 2-0 up. And we had said it at half-time, it's not game over. Kiveton were in that position last week against Dodworth. They give them a scare coming back into it. They keep going, Kiveton. They always have done and always will do. They've got that mentality of keeping going and trying to get something out of the game. So we come out of the second half, didn't really start on the front foot. Kiveton come into us, had a chance, and then we give a silly penalty away. Juby has been accused of pushing in the back. When you spoke to Juby, he said he's not pushed him, but obviously the referee's seen something and give the penalty. So game on, they get that 2-1. It's about us if we've got to react to that. I thought for 5 minutes we looked nervous, and that's where, you know, they took a little bit on us, and I didn't say they created a lot of chances, but they had a lot of the ball. We were a little bit all over the park, so credit to the lads again. They shaped up, they did really well, and I thought second half, after that, we dominated the half again. They had a man sent off. It was an awful challenge on Eddie Newsome. There was no complaints there with the red card. And you think they're, you know, 2-1 up, see the game out, 25 minutes to go. And I thought we created a lot of chances in the second half with the last 20 minutes. Just didn't capitalise on it. And then, obviously, with 3 or 4 minutes to go, they had another man sent off through a silly headbutt. Credit to Kiveton, and they kept going with 9 men. In fact, they had probably had 2 decent chances with a few minutes to go with the 9 men. So it could have been at the end, but we dug in deep and we got into another final of the Association Cup. Couldn't be prouder as a manager, and Wets is the same, and the lads have done Penistone Church Football Club proud and themselves proud. So we look forward to a day out at a cup final. So up the church.